Although it's often been called impregnable, we have taken over Ragno Fortress. Estovakia's just lost all their trump cards. No one can stop us now. All that's left is to head for Gracemeria.
This is my girl, no matter how bad things may look down here. We will not be defeated with me and this baby. I also like our chances with the new captain in charge. He feels more like an older brother than some pushy authority figure.
Tosha, give me one of those apples you have there. Then go have a dance with the angels, will ya? Tosha. Come now, Tosha. You'd better learn more control than that if you want to impress your sweetheart. Terrible, I tell ya. At least I have a sweetheart to speak of, sir. I could have any woman I want if I made the effort.
I can't argue with him there. If he was serious enough, and I was a woman, I would probably fall for him myself. Even though we have overtaken the city, he tends to listen to Emmeria Independence Radio, an ongoing pirate broadcast.
Listen, they're talking about the Golden King again. It's as if they're mourning the loss of a flesh and blood king. It would be something if they got it back somehow. Makes you wonder.
My older brother seems to have a soft spot for the poor and downtrodden in this city. There's no way in hell we are going to lose this war.
I'll be relaying orders to you from now on. Estovakia's remaining forces are starting to gather near Moloch Desert in East Anya. They're combining all of their forces in an attempt to stop us from recapturing Gracemeria. This operation will involve a very intense siege battle. Once the enemy's line of defense is ruined, chase them down. If you let them escape, they're going to fortify their defenses around Gracemeria. I know you must be chomping at the bit to get going. But taking out the enemy here pretty much guarantees us victory. We'll make it back to Gracemeria alive. All of us. Engage.
We're gonna take our town back. Right out of those Stovey clutches once and for all.
Don't get too emotional on us. It's important to be calm and controlled in battle.
As long as I win, I'll do whatever it takes. Let's do this, Garuda One!
That's enough talking. Enemy forces are spreading throughout our mission space.
The Stovies don't have a chance. We've got them outnumbered. All tanks and vans, clear them out!
We're counting on your air support. We have too many out there for us alone.
Take
him
out.
Missile
Our bombers are heading for the target. They're flying at a steady pace. Our northern ground unit is now engaged.
All tanks advance. Lead the enemy's long-range guns to our air force. Fill the sky with hot lead. Hold your ground, tank battalion.
Our bombers are even closer to the target airspace now. They are to commence bombing once they arrive. The armored LCAC unit just split off into two groups. Tricky SOBs.
This is really to unload combat vehicles. Things will get pretty messy if you don't hurry up.
Provide cover and fire on enemy fighters before they can take off.
down to about 40%. Can anyone support our troops in the south?
Don't underestimate Estovakia. All tanks burn up down to the ground. Focus all tanks on their electronic support aircraft. Evo 2, roll out to the right.
This is Snapid. Output is down for engines 1 and 2.
This is Garuda 2. We've got a clear path to the airport.
What would we do without our guardian angels? We are on open highway to the airport. Let's move!
Retreat. What do you mean retreat? This is no time to screw around, Ghost Eye.
This is no joke. I'll say it again. Cease fire immediately. That's an order. Retreat from the airspace. Garuda Team, that's an order. Cease fire and withdraw from the airspace immediately.
You've got to be nuts! Our city's under attack here! You can't expect us to abandon our people!
I repeat, you have been ordered to cease fire by Mission Command. This mission has been aborted!
I'm putting an end to this war right here. My family has suffered for too long. This is it! Let's do this, Garuda One!
All planes, we cannot fail this mission. Focus all attacks on Garuda Team.
Garuda Team, you are in violation of a direct order. Don't you see what's happening here? Comply with your order immediately!
Ghost Eye, what the hell do you know about losing a family member? I'll take whatever the hell action I see fit!
At last, Gracemeria is ours. Guard it with your lives.
This is your last warning. Cease fire now. I repeat, cease fire immediately!
If I can just kill off this unit, I can go home! Back to my family!
Shamrock! Are you listening to me? You're in a lot of trouble here. Cease fire!
Thank you.
planes are down! Now I can finally get back to Gracemeria!
You've made a huge mistake. There's no getting around a penalty for this.
According to intelligence from our Department of National Safety, Estovakia has a scorched earth policy in mind for Gracemeria. They plan to use weapons of mass destruction to completely and indiscriminately annihilate our capital city. If we keep advancing at this pace, the Estovakians are sure to destroy our capital. The Joint Chiefs of Staff have ordered us to temporarily halt the advance of all forces. This order is part of a high-level strategy. This temporary order of ceasefire was an unavoidable action for the Joint Chiefs of Staff. As Emmerians, we cannot excuse this outrageous and inhuman threat posed by Estovakia. By continuing on with the mission, you have defied a direct order and will be suspended for it. You are forbidden from flying in battle starting from 1600 hours today, and all combat mission qualifications will be revoked. Any action beyond going to your own barracks from that time on will be strictly limited. I've lost a lot of respect for you after pulling this stunt. Return to your barracks and wait for further instructions. That is all.
With the smile of their golden king wiped away for good, and the ground war nearly upon us, the citizens here are losing faith. Through special intelligence, we confirmed the existence of the enemy ace pilot, Garuda One. It seems he has fallen into some kind of predicament within his own ranks. His fiercest rival, Lieutenant Commander Pasternak, is naturally worried about the possibility of Garuda One losing his position. After lecturing Pasternak to hold on to his baggage, I feel like a damned hypocrite. Undergarments and trousers can be replaced, but I cannot afford to lose the contents of that briefcase. Rotting underground passage into a hideout. I guess that explains how they eluded security forces during the sweep. I've already seen the notification. Today, in this very area, the initial demolition for the Gracemeria fortification construction is to be carried out. The tremors have triggered an ancient trapdoor, unused for some 600 years. And now, we have lost our way out of here.
Garuda Team, I've got some good news. The chemical agent used as a catalyst for their WMD is being transported to our shores from the Estovakian mainland. This catalyst has already been carried into the outskirts of Gracemeria. As a measure of caution against any attempts to destroy it, it has been concealed at Fort Norton in Gracemeria's north. If we start advancing again, the enemy will most likely bring the catalyst into Gracemeria at a faster pace. If, in fact, weapons of mass destruction are used on the population of Gracemeria, the resulting devastation can't be expressed in enough words. it will lead to unspeakable tragedies. We've used this intelligence to come up with a solid proposal on how to prevent this scorched earth policy from being executed in our capital. Just a minute ago, we received a letter of approval for our prevention plans from the Joint Chiefs of Staff. The proposal we put on the table for our scorched earth prevention policy is really quite simple. While the enemy transport unit is stationed at Fort Norton, we'll ambush them. We'd like to call it our tactic for preemptive victory. The enemy has loaded this catalyst into their transport vehicles and is able to send them into Gracemeria at any time. This plan will be carried out by a handful of our top pilots under absolute secrecy. Fly through Fort Norton's canyon at an extremely low altitude to avoid radar detection and take out those transport vehicles. We've determined that a high-risk mission of this magnitude could not be executed by anyone other than Garuda Team. We're counting on a flawless execution here.
Target acquired.
Talisman make a great team.
Leave the combat zone and get back to base. You'll have time to celebrate once you're back.
And you've got a party waiting for us, right? It'll be a nice change from all that lip service.
Enemy forces are still in the vicinity. Stay on alert until you get back. Enemy fighters incoming.
This is a manageable number.
Roger, roger to attack.
has a lock on you! Tail. Looks like you still got a loan to pay off.
But don't forget about that second typhoon I shot down from you. That ought to count for something. You two have a lot to learn from Talisman. He never takes out loans up here. Looks like you saved Emmeria again, Garuda Team. I don't know what we'd do without you guys.
All planes get back to base. Next up is Gracemeria.
Mission accomplished. The WMD catalyst has been destroyed, and we have evaded the scorched earth threat to Gracemeria. As a result, your suspension has been officially lifted, and from this point on, we will be dispatching you into various missions again. This war is almost over. All forces resume advancing. We're about to free Gracemeria once and for all.
Huddled together in this cramped room, there is no way out for any of us. One boy is called Radio, aptly named considering he never parts with his own. He's spouting off code words used by the Emmerian fighter pilots as he takes on the role of a jet himself. Hey! Kid! This child's family owned and operated a well-known restaurant in the city. His father was a talented chef, and his mother, a humble young waitress. They were both killed, their restaurant destroyed, all because of our aerial assaults. She proudly sings a song that was sung by her nation's pilots. I had this image in my mind of street children being a symbol of strife and despair brought on by the horrors of war. Now that I've had a closer look, I'm beginning to see something quite different. These children are lonely, but full of pride for their nation's pilots, always with them in spirit. Even with my crippled leg, I feel as though I could dance the night away with an angel. These children were hiding their treasure, their golden king, protecting it at all costs, keeping it safe from us, the invaders.
As we walked the long road, Ludmilla and I came across an unusual tank. I seem to remember this man from somewhere. What is his tank doing out here, away from all the action? I thought the front lines were a bit more to the west.
Why don't you ladies go on ahead? We've got to figure out some way to sneak this hunk of metal into town.
All right, then. Good luck. Bank job, boys.
See ya. Best get out of here. Have a nice dance with the angels now.
My family's inside joke has become quite the buzzword. Even the captain uses it to say goodbye. But it feels strange to hear others say it. We're almost there. And then I saw something horrible. Gracemeria, or what's left of it, was transformed into a heavily armed fortress. The Estovakian military intends to fight to the bitter end. She stares up at them, holding onto some sort of premonition.
I opened the briefcase that the children kindly returned to me. This mandate has been sealed for so long, but the time has come to break that seal.
At last, our day has come. Initiate Operation Free Gracemeria. All forces advance into the capital. Enemy forces have thoroughly besieged Gracemeria. I'm sure we'll be running into some heavy resistance. This is the last battle. Let's win this thing and go home.
America once all this is over. I want you to meet my wife, Monica, and my daughter, Jessica.
Today's the day we get Gracemeria back. All planes assume mission formation.
Multiple gun towers, all choppers spread out.
Garuda 2, roger. This is it. Do or die, baby.
We're gonna get our radio station back. Help us out, Garuda Team.
Can you spare the radio seconds?
Once again, we have hijacked the airwaves, here to bring you the freshest beats around. Hey, Headwaters here, your favorite DJ on Emmeria Independence Radio. Today we are locked on to you live and direct from the Freedom Fighter, our mini radio station on wheels.
Our LCAC unit will be taking part in this mission. Apparently, the enemy is combat ready on our shores.
Full speed ahead! Let's show our land air boys that we know how to
fly. So are yours, Alan.
Apparently, we've got a battle going on right here in Gracemeria. We'll help all we can from the studio.
We're gonna take back the air points of Gracemeria and the Capitol building. So we'll be needing your support, Garuda Team.
The Estovakians are just outside the city. They're spread out into three areas close to the Capitol building. Continue providing cover for Dragon Busters. Follow them all the way to the Capitol building. Anti-aircraft gun taken out.
That's the cover we need. With those damn anti-air guns out of the way, we can move at will.
We have radar lock on. Target destroyed.
Get him! Can't wait once more!
out! Lock on!
Well, don't go out on the street. One of their choppers will take you out.
Dragon Buster's here. We're almost to the Capitol building.
You're doing a great job. Continue on with the mission and stay sharp.
Dragon Busters are close to the Capitol building. We're gonna bust up the stronghold and get this tower.
Keep pounding away at them!
Watch out, the enemy has a lock on you.
SSM is active. Garuda 1, Fox 2. Enemy ship sent under.
Hold it,
guy. I think we can manage. Heavy plate fire missile.
closing in.
This is Marigold with an evacuation alert. We've been critically damaged and we're pulling out from the front line.
Marigold is out of commission. It's all over. Operation failed.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! Roger. Heading over to engage the enemy.
Everyone in! My canopy's been punctured. Air pressure dropping.
Ground target has been eliminated.
Forgive me, Ludmilla. I failed to bring you happiness.
Strigon 12, bearing 250. All instruments check out. Let us begin.
Gentlemen, I do not believe a lady on Earth would be able to resist us now. All pilots, listen carefully. Change your courses to 90 and leave the battle zone. Avoid engagement and fly as far as your fuel allows. I will handle the Garuda team.
What? You can't be serious!
Your deaths will achieve nothing. You must live to ensure the future of our nation. Besides, half the female population is waiting for your return.
But wait! I will not allow this! Wait!
I am shutting down communications. Strigon team, break formation!
Enemy forces throughout Gracemeria have been eliminated. Mission accomplished. We've got our capital back.
We finally did it. We've got our city back.
Are you getting this? It's not over yet.
Who is this?
The real war has just begun.
Who the hell is this? What are you talking about?
Corrupt governments and marred lands are no longer worth fighting to protect. There's only one thing worth protecting now.
Unknown aircraft approaching fast. This may be an attack.
And that's the future.
Roger that.
6 o'clock.
Lock on. This one's fine.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock!
Gracemeria is finally free. The occupying Estovakian forces have been wiped out. Great execution of this mission has handed us a clear overall victory in the war. We're still taking light resistance in a few limited areas, but it's only a matter of time before we have complete control of the capital. Our officials should start drawing up a ceasefire agreement, as they've made preparations for a meeting with the Estovakian leaders. Good job. You two are a part of history now. Your actions will be remembered for generations to come.
It's on the other side of those crosshairs.
Hobsbawm, take aim!
Screw this war! We're gonna live like kings!
And fire!
I knew Donnie wasn't the sharpest tool in the shed, but I never imagined he was this stupid. For all we know, this tunnel could be off by a damn mile. But it doesn't even matter. We've got a mountain of genuine treasure right here in front of us.
So? Now what?
Now what, he says. If my calculations are correct, I'd say it's too big to put in our damn pockets.
I was picturing the city to be a darker, more depressing place, but nothing like this. The people look cheerful. Some are even smiling. It was all about to make perfect sense. The people are learning to smile again. Reunited with my daughter. My angel.
Now dance with me.
Gracemeria is free, and citizens are back on the streets, enjoying the freedoms they've been denied for so long. Sorry to make this request after all you've done, but I'd like you two to patrol the outskirts of the capital. Although military threats have been dealt with, and we're in the process of a ceasefire agreement, this thing isn't quite over yet. Enjoy a view of the fireworks from above. It may not be enough to pay for your service, but it's the best seat in the house. After this mission, I want both of you to take 2 weeks off. Go home and relax with your families.
Stand by over the castle. Wait for Garuda 2's takeoff.
Garuda 2, takeoff permission has been granted. Take to the skies.
Garuda 2, roger.
Military bigwigs, let your subordinates go home early tonight.
Skies over Gracemeria, and keep an eye on your radars.
Well, it's been some time since we've been able to fly and kill some quiet. This is Avalanche. Gracemeria may be free now, but we sure aren't. They are quite thirsty.
Duty is to fly over the capital.
What an awesome view. Only war pilots like us get to see fireworks in the night sky from this angle.
No sign of the enemy on radar. Mind if I drop my altitude a bit? Can't see the fireworks up here.
Get your head out of the clouds and focus on the mission. We're still at war here.
Right. Roger that.
Garuda team, head to Southeast Residential. I'm about to send you an objective point on radar.
I've got a wire in from control. It says anyone without plans after the mission is to meet up in the briefing room. Count me out.
He can't be serious. Leave it to the pencil pushers to ruin all our fun.
There's also a PS here. He wants to know if Pumpkin Pie will be for dessert.
Maybe he's not so bad after all.
Garuda team, head for the southern part of New Gracemeria.
This is Sky King. I'd just like to say, mission accomplished.
Hey, friend! Your wife says come straight home. Don't go out and get hammered tonight.
I know it's old news, but I just like saying it. Gracemeria is ours once more.
Get to the King's Bridge.
How about I fly between the buildings and give them all a nice little air show?
Bad idea. No one wants to watch you stinking up the sky, Avalanche.
If you want to goof off, save it for the ground. A wild jet will only get people on edge down there.
Still can't take a joke, I see. Let's go out for a cold one after the mission, Shamrock.
Garuda 1 and 2, get to the castle.
There's a couple arguing at the foot of the King's Bridge. Somebody intercede.
This one goes out to Dominic, serving with the tank battalion. Maria has a little message for you.
Garuda team, pass over the castle. Your patrol mission's over now. Nice work. Stand by until granted permission to land.
Talisman, think you can go out with Avalanche instead of me? I hope you don't mind. I need to be alone tonight. My wife and daughter are both dead. It's just been confirmed. I saved my country, but I lost my family. What kind of an ace can't even protect his own family? Monica and Jessica. How could I let this happen?
an unknown on radar. That's no fighter. It's traveling too fast.
What's going on?
An unknown is coming in from the northeast. All planes assume combat formation. The unknown just jumped off radar. Hold on. Multiple objects are traveling on the same coordinates. I think these are...
I've got a visual! Those are missiles! Ghost Eye, we've got cruise missiles!
All planes, intercept those cruise missiles! Keep our city safe!
Send to emergency combat stands! Hurry!
Incoming. They're morphing into cruise missiles. Intercept!
I'm sending all of you straight to hell!
The State Defense Command! We are unable to protect all areas from cruise missile attacks!
Spread out! Cruise missiles incoming!
Another one just broke apart! There's no end to these things! Enemy attack planes approaching! We've got our hands full of these cruise missiles! Back up!
Our ground unit's taking stealth fighter attacks. Can anyone out there provide support?
I'll head over there. Just watch me hold those suckers back.
Fourth wave of unknowns incoming.
They're still coming? I'll shoot them down before they separate.
It just split. Cruise missiles incoming.
I can't catch them all. They're too damn fast.
I've got a visual on an unknown. It's huge.
Stealth fighter on my tail. I can't focus on cruise missiles.
Target
down.
Lock on!
the range to your air team. Keep Gracemeria safe.
Target down. those shells have come to a halt. Looks like we outgunned them. This is Ghost Eye. I've identified the launch position. They're coming from offshore in the north. From the ocean!
Talisman. An angel doesn't turn in his wings until after his last dance, right?
Analysis results have confirmed the enemy cruise missile was launched at us from a point just north of Estovakia. We've suffered some damage as a result of the missile impact, but there are no signs of any reinvasion attempts from enemy units. Damage suffered near the capital was minimal. The cruise missile launched at this time has a different structure than those used against Emmerian attacks. We have a division running tests on it as we speak. Stand by for your next order to engage.
The air raid suddenly eased up, like a passing shower. Having hidden in there, with our heads covered for so long, we were finally free. One man didn't come out.
He's nice, Mom. But when he looked at his computer, he just kind of stopped talking.
Computer?
Inside that briefcase.
We recovered this photo from a body in the remains of a fighter jet. I should have realized it earlier, that she was the daughter of the pilot we found. You have to leave now. Get as far away from here as you can.
But why? We finally regained control of our city.
They're coming from the sky. There is a plan of operations designed to destroy everything in this city and all the people in it. I read the order myself.
What do you mean? Isn't there something we can do?
I don't want any more harm to come to this city and its people. But at the same time, as a soldier of Estovakia, there are certain obligations I must meet. It is my duty, and I am loyal to my country. This is all I can tell you.
Mr. Voychek.
Yes. I am Voychek. But that...
Lieutenant Tosha Michsek is a man who is very dear to me. I was invited to a ceremony at the base 2 years ago, and remember seeing you there. You were his teacher, weren't you?
Yes.
And it is true that you are no longer flying.
Correct.
So then, you must have come here on ground duty. And now, you've grown close to those children. I was foolish. I carelessly crossed over to this side of the border, and I was fortunate enough to meet Melissa on the way. We have grown to be very close. Yes. If I had not been driving through the wide open plains here in your country, we would have never crossed paths. You've lost your wings, but you've gained the land in return. Now you can see the sky as these people do, the people living here on this land. Voychek, are you really going to sit here and let the sky fall down on these people?
Thank you. This is the weapon that's moving towards the city as we speak. Since it was built in haste, parts of it are still incomplete. Its vulnerable points are described in this data. I need you to get this information to the pilots in the air somehow.
Woo-hoo! That's right, boys and girls. Our pilots just dipped their wings for us out there, and it is a beautiful sight. Those are my heroes, dancing with angels.
I'll be relaying orders to you. We have received preliminary results from the tests regarding the recent missile attack. We've spotted a potential launch area for that second cruise missile shot at Gracemeria. It most likely came from a facility in the northern sea of Estovakia, somewhere in the vicinity of San Island. About 15 years ago, the Ulysses collision brought about a state of misery and fear unprecedented in modern history. Nations worldwide took their own measures on how to deal with the impending crisis posed by meteors if they were to hit the Earth. The Estovakians had developed a giant railgun for the purpose of intercepting those meteors. But for some reason, they stopped short of bringing it to fruition, and soon after, meteors had fallen on many nations, Estovakia among them. There is not much intelligence available concerning this giant railgun, and nothing of it has been made public since the prototype. Some from the Emmerian Ministry of Science and Technology were concerned about the potential dangers of the meteor interception system used as a weapon of war. As crisis loomed, the nations banded together and decided to prohibit any further development of the meteor interception system. Although the technology was being developed for peaceful purposes, the potential for evil was far too great a risk to take. Emmeria cannot be at peace until the threat of cruise missiles has been completely eliminated. You've been assigned to investigate an area just north of San Island. Destroy any cruise missiles found and their facilities. If you happen to encounter any threatening objects, move into attack formation immediately. Blow the hell out of all targets. It's time to put an end to this tragic period in our history, which has emerged as a result of the Ulysses incident.
Assemble for takeoff. For the glory of our country.
forces incoming.
Can you hear me? The battery's weak points are its cooling units. If you can destroy those, it'll heat up and collapse on its own.
Not only that, even if they get those heat things, there's also a backup. They have to get that, too.
Do you two have any proof of this?
We're trying to get you the data. The radio station's crew is sending it now.
Data received. Hold on here. Ma'am, how did you get a hold of this?
I got it from a flight instructor in the Estovakian Air Force. His name is Lieutenant Colonel Voychek.
Garuda 2 to Ghost Eye. Send me a copy of that.
Roger. All planes. I'm sending you data concerning the enemy's weapon capabilities.
Got it!
Loaded.
lock on! Damn, I'm hit, but it looks like I'm still in this one. Careful now, the enemy has you on radar.
Garuda 1, ESM is active. Cruise missile! They've just initiated the launch sequence! Garuda 1, Fox 2. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock. Anti-aircraft gun destroyed. Talisman has locked on. Garuda 1, ESM is active. Warning, incoming missile.
Nice shot, Talisman. We've almost got it.
Don't worry, I'll save you. How far the Emmerians intend to go is the humiliation of our country.
The bank starts for launch.
They've just initiated the launch sequence!
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Target confirmed. Commencing support.
Order 1 confirmed. Initiating support.
Lock on!
Down!
Talisman, you're 6 o'clock. All planes, let's move out!
Garuda 2, roger!
Wind hover here, roger that. Avalanche here, roger that.
Blizzard, initiate attack.
Roger that.
Roger that.
The
time
starts for launch. Initiate loading.
Cruise missile! They've just initiated the launch sequence!
Those huge missiles are being carried to a gunner into the gun barrel. So this is what they use to try and blast that moon.
I've got a lock!
There's a defensive barrier covering the target. That thing's not gonna budge under a few attacks.
Shamrock, Fox 2!
Missile was evaded.
Careful now, the enemy has you on radar.
Come on, this. What a shot.
shot, Talisman. We've almost got it.
I got eject.
That anti-aircraft cannon's history.
We've got company. Break formation.
The Charles is fully loaded and ready to launch.
Breaking hard.
Soros launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch.
Target hit. Enemy cruise missile launched. Gracemeria has been hit. Now pull up, Garuda 2!
I won't need it. Let's see what these angel wings can do.
Cannon go down. All planes, it's the end of the war.
their lives to bring the morning light. Living this day to the fullest is the highest tribute we can offer to their memory. Now come on, let's get back home.
There was a wedding that took place in the field of the prison camp.
I do.
And I was honored to be the best man. Tosha and Ludmila are truly a match made in heaven. Tosha flew as wingman for Lieutenant Commander Pasternak. In battle, Pasternak took the brunt of the battle alone and left Tosha to live another day. We are not cowards for doing this. Surviving is nothing to be ashamed of. I stand here as the grass sways peacefully in the wind. I'm all the more convinced we made the right choice. A coup d'etat led to the overthrow of the generals, and the military regime was brought to an end. A ceasefire agreement is to be arranged between our two nations next week. We can finally return to our homeland.
Well, I never thought in a million years I'd be one of the guys to lose his wings. Guess I'll just have to stick it out in this wheelchair until I heal up. Then I've got rehab to worry about. A real pain is what they tell me. But I'm actually feeling pretty good about this. If only my wife and daughter could have joined me to enjoy this. That's the only other thing I could have asked for. Tank in the plaza. His smile brings a sense of happiness to everyone. And now, I'm off to meet the mother and daughter behind those unforgettable voices from the radio. Smiles here. A whole legion of angels. Makes me feel like I've got my wings back. Talisman, this is it. This is what we've been fighting for.